Okay, shall we try that? I'm willing to sacrifice myself if it doesn't work. Let's see here. Let's get up here.
Whoa, a jet.
Ah! Okay, we don't do it with that. Try again.
Come on, dodge forever.
Help.
Our victory cannot be stopped.
Get that shortcut. And now we're gonna go down there again.
Off we go.
You're confused. What is one? We have nothing on one. It's very weird.
Glory in combat. Gandu. What the?
Fight with me.
Stab him. He's dead. I'll never give in.
You want to protect me. Let's stop.
Alright, let's see. We have greater reflexes. Block meter refills faster. Or focused sight. To automatically evade incoming melee attacks. It uses force, however. We only have these two, but I think I would like focused sight more than block meter. Because that's just how it refills.
I
These raiders are keeping the Empire at bay. At least they're good for something. The array should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through.
What the hell is that?
Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. You catch that too, BD? We're not alone out here. Let's take this to Doma's.
Yeah, that's a, this is something that I really wish I could know how to fix. But I think the only way I can fix this is actually crank up the graphics a lot, which will kill the frame rate. I mean, right now we are running, it feels like 60 where we are right now at least. I mean, I can see it, but it's a big difference from this and that. Maybe actually it's better this way because it might not be as visible. But I definitely think that should be visible like this on low.
Let's try that again.
I didn't realize that I would get killed by it.
Not a threat.
There's a buddy running. Eden, I'll run you. There's he moves. I got him. Put them in the ground. Stand up to me.
Help, BD.
No power. That I'll break you.
Oh,
Stim.
Almost.
Nice assist.
Yeah, I'm really struggling with that. Shouldn't have to.
Yeah.
What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so, too. Only one way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move.
I'm guessing we're heading towards that, maybe. Because there's a meditation point down there. Meditation point here? It is.
Raiders don't like the imps any more than we do.
Are they gonna win?
I'm not gonna be the only one fighting. Firing on the target.
Oh, they hit him. Almost had him there. I mean, they just need like a hit or so in order to take him out, but they need to split up. Oh wait, there we go. Oh shit, they went for us straight away.
They must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Luker Hulk.
What is that? Can I not go for that? No, I cannot. I have to go for this.
Oh, great! It's just me then.
Generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way.
Okay. Do we need to go that way for the story? We do. Don't think we had much choice anyway. Wait. Oh yeah, well we've been there. Okay, just give me a minute or so, be right back. So why do we have this? Okay, so that takes us back here. What do we have over there then? Don't think I can even get across here. But I might be, because we are heading down. Yeah, down there. Let's see what they have in here.
You're the best.
Stance. Well, no, that's not what I want. So I cannot change stance while I'm here. I need to go back to a Yeah, I have to. Okay. Trying. I wish we could rotate in here.
Even before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Well, hi there.
Easy, easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Ah, oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
Toa.
Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
Okay. Toa.
That's it.
Well, now we have a shortcut. Actually, that's really good because then we can get over here. Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of this robe. I think it's just because of the belt around it. I don't like the... I don't like it that much. That belt is ruining it for me.
Catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the raiders?
Shall we go that way? No, I think I want to drop down on them.
Keep your eyes peeled. The Jedi's been spotted nearby.
Don't say that. I'm not ready for combat. Look, it's the Jedi!
Get it!
The Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo? This thing's got your name all over it.
I crew a cut. I mean, we need to go that way, but there's a way down here. There is a beast down there sleeping. And it wants us to go that way. So we are going the other way.
Try not to end up like that guy.
Oh shit. Hey, pal. Close. We're gonna have to kill those again, but fair enough. Let's begin with this guy. See if we even can kill it. it's gonna be hard to defeat. It's gonna be very, very tanky. Okay, it's not that hard. We're just gonna need to be careful. I don't like that we cannot insta-dodge when we are dodging. It's almost like I'm gonna need to time my animations and everything in order to get a dodge. It doesn't interrupt an animation. So, for example, I hit dodge. That's a dodge. Hit dodge. If I hit them right after each other, it will finish the animation, then it will dodge. Which sucks. So I'm gonna need to like... do like that. Because that cancels animations. Try that. See if that will help us. We're gonna give it a few more tries. I mean, I can't remember how long we spent that boss in Fallen Order, but that felt like hours. I think it was almost 3 hours we spent there wiping. That was a boss, however. This is just a normal, ordinary mob. Avoiding it.
Buddy, help!
Thanks, BD.
Well, does it have anything of use here? It must have something. I mean, I see this. Does that want us to run maybe that way? Or does it want us to run up here? Well, there's nothing here. It must be that way. Nothing here. I don't think that is anything. It's just a lamp.
Can't go wrong with more stems.
That scared me. Rift passage. It doesn't want us to go this way.
Let's stop here. Ready to go? Another data disk.
Well, are there any enemies in here? I don't see any. There is that thing. I'm not sure what to do with that.
It's okay, BD. We'll find another way.
The hell is that?
Guess the platform isn't here.
I don't think there's anything we can do here right now. We are not supposed to be here. Yet at least. But there was an elevator, which we cannot use, so we might come back here. See, we can go down and we can go across. I say we go across.
That must be another one of those High Republic chambers.
Yeah, we're heading that way.
What do you say, buddy? Up for a little detour?
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
Hmm. It's a puzzle, isn't it? So why all of a sudden doesn't that work? Now it works. Yeah, I think that's bugged too.
They believe something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
Can't go that way.
I've never known Centauri Kree to shirk from a challenge.
No, and she seems exceptionally driven by this particular task.
Well, that takes me out here. I cannot get that ball in there. Yeah, but that one is broken. I'm guessing we'll need this one here. Oh.
dead end. What's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
One is impatient.
Weren't we all once? The question is, how will he overcome it?
What's the matter? Where did you find her?
What's this? Old. So you might want to take a look at this.
Yeah, but I cannot reach that. And there is no fast way down. I think I know how to get in there. Let's see. I think all I need to do is to toss it in there. That means we need to grab the other one. Okay. So I need to have that one, but how do I get across? Let's see here. What if... What if I go down again? And let's do that. And then... we're gonna move this. Let's see how this will work. So yeah, it's on time. Okay, I'm gonna try it. So a slow time? I cannot slow time. Okay, yeah, but I think this works. Now I can pick it up. And it's it doesn't work again. The only downside now is that... Okay. Yeah, but it sucks that this doesn't work. There we go again. I'm not sure if we need it. What is this then? Oh. So I guess we're gonna get a perk. Okay, well that was a nice little adventure. Let's go and equip that before we continue, and then we're gonna rest as well. We still need to go through the enemies, so it doesn't matter, may as well be on full health when we do that. Lightsaber throws deal more damage.
All set.
Now I need to fight this one. It didn't do anything. Much better.
Looks like seeds. Better hold on to them until I can find good soil.
And that one was to go that way. Let's see, it was this way.
That's how you do it.
Where's he going? Destroy it? But why? Well, it just stayed down. Well, maybe it's nothing done.
Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
Yeah, that doesn't look good. Oh, there's a lot of it.
High Republic data disk. I bet Z would have some use for it.
Well, I cannot jump up like that, so let's hope this works.
It's hard to breathe.
Substance has anything to do with the array?
Well, it's just some dust.
Tantalor should be around here somewhere.
Yeah, that's a big place. It's lovely. What the hell is that? There's something massive over there. Nej, jag kör på EA:s egna.
There is only the force. Let's keep moving, buddy.
Än så länge har jag inte haft någon någon krasch än.
No cutting through this stuff. See what we got here.
There we go. I think that's the new one.
Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess Z didn't forget. All these years later, and she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down.
Alright, we cannot pull that. See if I can survive for just a brief moment.
Maybe Z could tell us more about this.
Well, we have it. Framey.
I think that creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now.
Well, if that's safe. So we got troopers over there. We probably need to get in there.
Door's not budging.
Oh.
Okay, that hurt. Let's find another path. Might be able to help it later.
These are dead. There's nothing down there that I can see. That's a shortcut.
Something around here has a big appetite.
Yeah, well, this something is about to happen here.
That's not opening.
Oh shit,
and I'll run them all.
Another stim. Oh wait, so that's one shot if it hits you? Really have a great reach. I think I will take him into the big area there. It's a little bit more space to load around. Fine, we got this. We're just going to need a few tries more.